Kia ora koutou, it's Stephen here from Auckland Access Commission, Arahi koe Aotearoa. The good folks at Learns have gone off to edit the videos they're making for the virtual field trip that we've been helping with. So I've had the afternoon off to go and explore, and so I've gone for another run. Here I am at the Upper Clutha Trail, and if I turn around, you can see there's the Clutha River there looking amazing. Hey, there's been a lot of discussion on this trip about the effects of tourism, good and bad, and some of the pressures they can put on a place like this, Central Otago, the Wanaka region. I reckon we drove past Roy's Peak car park today and it was overflowing. But then we come here, this trail, I've only been running around for about an hour now, I've only seen three mountain bikers, that's all, it's completely empty. It's an amazing spot. The Clutha with its kind of blue-green glacial colour, where has it gone? There it is down there again, is a spectacular river. And it just goes to show that there are so many cool places in New Zealand. If you get out and about, you don't have to go to the ones you've seen on Instagram, because there are Instagram places all over the place. Check out our website, the maps on our website for some of those places.